Hello everyone. Today's Cretaceous profile we'll be doing is Dryptosaurus. This Tyrannosauroid lived 66 million years ago, meaning it lived during the end of the Maastrichtian Age. Is a size comparison to a human, but this one is a subadult holotype. Thank you for watching. See you later, guys.